All right, so we have the Carbon Express pile driver broadhead. It's two blade, 150 grain, inch and a half cutting diameter. Gonna open her up. Pack them up really well. There we go. Alright, that's them right there. You have some decent weight to them. Alright, got a magnet here for you guys wondering what the ferrule's made out of. That's picking up on the blade, so I would say that the ferrule is made out of aluminum. It's not picking up on it at all. But we do have some pretty thick blades on there. They're very nice. Let's see how sharp she is. Razor sharp out of the box. Got a pretty nice chisel tip to it. So that's them. See how they fly. Do a durability test and noise test. Okay, I got these on my traditional only 500 spine arrows, shield cut 5-inch feathers. Shoot all three the same. I'm gonna shoot the field point first. I have a cutthroat broadhead in here, and then I'm gonna shoot the Carbon Express ones. We're gonna find out if it's noisy or.
I've got a bear razor head. Might as well shoot that one too. Carbon Express broadhead. Alright, I got a wood pallet here. It's the only thing I really got that's hard other than a cinder block. So I'm gonna shoot these Carbon Express pile drivers into the wood and see what happens to them. See if they hold up. I'll probably be shooting 15 yards. She is. See if if I can get her out. Her. I do not see anything wrong with the aluminum body. Still feels razor sharp. Let's try her out. Oh yeah. Hair popping sharp still. Tip does not seem to be damaged at all. Still good, nothing wrong with it for the price and what I've seen today and what I've done. I don't think you can go wrong with these, especially if you're on a budget, but they also an 1.5 inch cut in diameter. Nothing wrong with any other broadhead. I mean, stone points are perfectly fine, but if you just want that extra inch, I guess, or half inch, these might be for you. I'm definitely going to try them out this year. So hopefully I'll have a video of the kill. But cool.